Batman Leaf Festival for the fourth time. How do you feel?
I feel very, very good. I feel like calm and very satisfied at the moment.
Is this the time? Fourth time is the charm?
That's what they say, right?
They say but third, but...
No, the fourth time is the charm, yeah, they say that.
Tell me a little bit about your song. What is it like?
It's pretty different from what I've been competing with before.
Okay.
My previous years, it's a bit more like... how would I say it? It's high tempo.
High tempo, yeah.
It's up tempo, and it's a little rough, a little edgy, a little more attitude than my previous songs. Yeah.
Have you thought about your stage performance yet?
Not a lot. It's going to be all about lights.
Okay, interesting. Tell me a little bit about the rest of the artists, because this year you see a lot of veterans, and I can say that you are one of them too. Right now.
That's cool.
Aren't you? I mean, for time?
Yeah, I am a veteran. Honestly, at the moment, I don't know about this, but I know there are some really good artists.
I mean, Robin Benson is back. You worked together in 2017.
Winners in here. It's like, it's going to be a crazy tough competition.
Okay, I know you can't be objective, but what do you think about your song? Is it the song that it's going to take you to the final directly for the fourth time, or?
I hope so. And that's what I want. I hope that people will love it as much as I do.
Well, thank you very much.
Fourth time's the charm.
I hope so. Thank you and good luck.
Thank you.